Today, I'm going to teach you about feelings and emotions. Remember to make sure your facial expressions match your sign language. For example, happy. If your facial expression and sign language are different, people can be confused. For example, happy. This is unclear whether you are sad or happy. So make sure your facial expression and sign language match properly. Ready? How do you feel? How do you feel? I am feeling. I am feeling. Happy. Happy. Sad. Sad. Confused. Confused. Angry. Angry. Worried. Worried. Bored. Bored. Stressed. Stressed. Shocked. Shocked. Nervous. Nervous. Excited. Excited. Surprised. Surprised. Upset. Upset. Scared. Scared. Tired. Tired. Grumpy. Grumpy.